All right. Oh, you wuss. No, I guess I gotta jump up. Yeah, hey, yeah, I know you're a big wuss when it comes to this. Comes to the eye of Mum-Ra. What? Hold on, I didn't see anything. What? What? Did I miss something? Did I miss something? Damn it. I know damn well he's not about to jump somewhere. I didn't climb my ass up this damn big ass chain. Here we go. Going for it. Just stare at it in awe. You can do all that yelling all you want, but let's not forget, you're the one who swallowed the damn mirror. Ain't like you can't just zap it down. Scared of a damn mirror. I could probably get to it if I can get him to jump, but I doubt he'll do that. But let's give it a whirl. Just fuck, jump your ass up. Oh man, I look like I'm jumping rope in midair right now. Come on, look. Let's see. I think I should be able to get down here. Should be able to get down. But obviously, this motherfucker ain't gonna move, so. Gotta do something, man. Come on, man. I ain't trying to touch his balls. Come on. These sticky ass feathers flying in my face. Oh my god, Chico, you need a bath. Oh man. What is it gonna take for this? All right. Long drop. How the hell would he move right back to the game? That scared of the fucking eye? Like, what is it about that eye that makes him so afraid? I mean, this. I mean, this is something that. I mean, this is a major problem that we need to tackle. Bingo. I need to get your happy ass down at the bottom of that well. Want something? With this shit again, man. How the hell am I supposed to get up here if I can't get him to jump? Oh! Yeah, he did. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. I gotta figure out what the hell. How the hell did they get those things up there? That's what I want to know. Now talk to these guys. These motherfuckers are convenient. And they might actually figure out world hunger. I don't know how the hell this is gonna work. So how the hell? I cannot figure this out for saving my life. Okay, I made it up here, but. Were you that helpless? You can't reach this. Wait, so what the hell? I gotta drop and hope that he catch me? He almost didn't last time. Yum, 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 yum. Did he just really? Oh, I'll finish. Yeah, Damn it, man, what if I didn't have any arms? I think that's a very valid question considering what you just did. Oh, what the? Wait, he wasn't holding on? Oh, he saved... he saved him just for him to fall again. Oh, that was hilarious. Oh, man, that is hilarious. That is rich. All of a sudden, the dude got oil and slick on his fucking... I'm surprised he held on that time. I hope they don't have me going around to get this damn thing down again. That's gonna suck. They were holding on to your ass like a rag doll. You ain't never dropping me again. Like, you know what? I have a valid question to ask. Now, when the javelins get pulled out, when the spears get pulled out of his body, right? How come he lose feathers, but this dude can hold on a few feathers and get thrown around, and I was like, the feathers don't want to rip out. What type of selective shit is this? That he didn't die that whole time. Really? This is not the time to be playing Lion King. Oh, you son of a bitch. What a dick. He just moved Mufasa Trico, man. He dead ass just moved Mufasa. This Scar motherfucking dead ass just moved Mufasa Trico. What type of Lion King shit is this? That's exactly what I'm gonna call this part, the Lion King. I'm gonna literally call this part the Lion King. That's exactly what the fuck that was. A long live the king looking motherfucker. Now where the hell is he? He fell deeper in the pit than I did. What the fuck, is he choking? Tingle, I can't believe he just literally just knocked him off like a cat knocking off a damn glass. How the hell is this gonna work? He don't even. Fuck, dude, dang. How hard is it to just... You knocked down... Hey man, like trying to knock down a branch or something. Just hit the branch. Here go, you dumbass. Hit the damn branch. What the fuck are you scratching at? Dude, hit the fucking branch. Damn, how hard was that? How hard is it to hit a damn branch? Big overpowered ass, all of a sudden the branch gets your ass in a fight. How'd that happen? Man, hurry up and get the fuck down. Here we go. Like ya? Okay, wait a minute. Haven't we been this way before? I know I'm not tripping. Haven't we been this way before? We have. Did this motherfucker just knock us back to square one? Wait a minute, man. We were here before. This dick. Yeah, we recognize this fucking place. Yabe Ujinetu, Atakutu Katim, Awokuk. That was a dick move, man. This could secretly be something good, though. Because hopefully we can find a damn mirror and can start zapping shit. I decided to go and search more barrels. In other words, pretty much do what you're already doing. Alright, so I figured out what I did wrong. So I had to go all the way up to that side, right? I had to throw it. No sooner than I throw it, I jumped over and I picked it up. So it's like a timing thing. So you can, that's how it's done. I'm not going to do it again because I don't want to. I'm already kind of mad about it as it is. I think I got to do the same thing here. Yeah, just like that. Throw it, man. What the hell? There we go. Oh, damn, you hit us up? I like how he's more concerned about me than the food, but dude, I need you to eat, so hurry up and eat that shit. Thank you.